I didn't know if you could die or not. Now we know. Oh, god damn it. I gotta go all the way back over there. Actually, it's just over there, isn't it? Oh man, I don't got much ammo at all. Swim down the river. Upstream, because that's going downriver. There's no way to swim faster either. I can dive. Wonder if this is faster. Seems like it is. Maybe. I don't know. Do 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 do. Oh shit. He almost drowned. Oh, there's landmines here. Well, ocean mines. See what this is all about.
Just get it done. Hey, go sober up Charlie. Get him working on some new pages with the frogs. Hey, look at you, you handsome devil. Garland King, you've heard of me.
No, but I've heard you can help the Army of Chaos.
Let's not worry about that now. Come on, walk with me. Rico. I love everything about you, man. The look, the swagger, the leather. You're an artist, my friend. The Da Vinci of violence. Which is why I need you for this picture.
I don't see what that has to do with.
We'll work out the details later. Hey, you see that barely floating rust bucket there?
See.
I need it to careen through the water. My stuntmen, bless their square jaws, they can take a left hook, but they lack the touch of a true artiste. So, here. You take these. And I want you
and
to... That details! Just plant them on the rust bucket and send that baby straight to the great dry dock in the sky!
King! What's this about frogs? That has nothing to do with my story!
Hey! Are you in?
I suppose I could...
Perfect! We'll get your agent a copy of the contract! You don't have an agent. We'll get you an agent! We're gonna do amazing things together, doll.
Okay.
Hey, Charlie!
Have you tried my site yet? Have I tried since the update for escalations? No. I have not tried it since the new patch. Well, the big patch. Yet to try it. Awesome sauce. Oh my god, the enemy's here.
Now let's be ready to move once we got this shot in the bag. The process assured me that these rockets are not legal for this location.
And...
Okay, fire the booster. That's it! That's the shot!
I could have made that go a lot faster.
Looks like you're my star and my bodyguard.
I haven't agreed to anything.
I got a lot of expensive equipment in this van, so don't let them wreck us.
Okie dokie.
Fine.
I came here to shoot my next picture. My magnum opus.
Oh. Yeah?
It looks like a paradise, but everywhere you go, it's permits. And they only give you permits if you're Espinosa Telecom. And by the way, I'm not Espinosa Telecom. They got this place locked down tighter than a clam's ass at high tide. I love Solis. Wish I had a DP in the car. You're doing beautiful work.
Where are we going?
Oh, I'm headed to the next shoot. You're gonna fake my death.
We just met, and I'm already faking your death.
Be a sport, sport. You're almost wrapped for the day.
No further contact. All units, stay alert. Back to your post.
Take my van! Get the Black Hand's attention!
Damn it. Guess I better find a Black Hand outpost.
Lure him away, then wreck the van. Make it look like I died in a big explosion. That's how I always wanted to go.
Are you kidding?
I wouldn't get about my own death. Make it dramatic. Bombastic! Should buy me the few hours.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile contact. Free to engage.
Okay then. Cruising now.
Now to wreck this van, I guess.
How are we gonna wreck it? So explosives. I don't have any explosives. Oh. What they do?
Listen, baby, I know you're busy. Stop by when you got time. I've got more work for you. It'll be worth your while.
My God, we're gonna die.
Ciao.
Okay, then. It is one way. I'm just gonna get out of here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
We no longer have eyes on the hostile.
Command here. Find that hostile. We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Oye, Rico. You meet that guy yet? Javi Huerta? He might be able to help us out.
Not yet. I will.
Bye, pig. Oh man, this game is fantastic. Oh! Poor Piggo. It was for science. It was a good test for science. Take this place. Not going to yet. This. Walk over there. Where exactly?
Really far. Of course it is. Okay. Oh, we're off. Air. I really wish I had a longer grapple hook. But this is a good way to get going. There. Now, put it close. It does work. Like, it's really effective for some things, but trying to go long distance with it, probably not the greatest idea. Can I fuck that up? It's effective to an extent. It's just a fast way to climb over. That's street. Oh, well, that didn't work as planned. Sort of did it. Ah, farther. Ah, not that far. Sweet. We could just there. Over that ledge. Call it. I can't English. Swan dive. Ooh. Yeah. And there we go. I made it. This is all about.
You must be Rodriguez, the revolutionary.
You must be Javi.
I am not. There's little time to explain. Javi said you would be able to bring him the equipment he needs.
Did he?
The Black Hand have confiscated his things over by the waterfall.
It'd be cool to have a wingsuit. Wingsuits are cool. Output.
If you defeat them, you can take his equipment to him at the Tomb of Samath.
Okay.
Copy on hostile contact, free to engage. Target last known position was on site. Stand by.
Don't exist. Wait. This game and their AI is ridiculous. Off we go. Exactly. Was blind as a bat, wasn't it? I mean, the AI in this game is fantastic. What is it?
Señor Rodriguez, this is Abby Huerta. I'm sorry we weren't able to meet.
This better be worth it, amigo.
It is. I promise you.
Calling off search for hostile. Resume regular patrol.
Reactor forced to high. Okay.
This is some place, Javi.
An aqueduct. At least 6 centuries old. And sealed off by the Black Hand since its discovery.
Uh-huh.
I promise, I will explain everything. There's a map inside the plane. You can get my coordinates from there.
Bruh. It popped like confetti. Hell yeah. Anything else here? Oh, okay.
Got your map. Where am I going?
I'd like to begin with where you're coming from. That aqueduct is hidden behind those doors for a reason. For years, I have gathered evidence that the indigenous peoples of Solis were more advanced than we've been told. The Espinosas didn't like anyone challenging their narrative. I was imprisoned.
It's a cap. Oh.
My reputation is ruined.
Your shady friends seem to think you are okay.
I made allies.
What the hell is going on in the air?
People who'd seen the cracks in the facade. Now they help me uncover the truth.
And what do you need me for?
I believe I have discovered the path to the tomb of Otorongo, last ruler of the pre-Espinosa people of Solis. According to the history books, Otorongo was executed for countless murders. But I believe the reality is more complex and dangerous.
To who?
The Espinosas. Their monopoly. If this part of history is not true.
Oh! Okay. I pulled up way too quick. We pulled up way too quick for that. I thought I was further underneath the bridge. Oops.
Got your map. Where am I going?
I'd like to begin with where you're coming from. That aqueduct is hidden behind those doors for a reason. For years, I have gathered evidence that the indigenous peoples of Solis were more advanced than we've been told. The Espinosas didn't like anyone challenging their narrative.
Okay, there we go.
I was imprisoned. My wife won't speak to me. My reputation is ruined.
Your shady friends seem to think you are okay.
I made allies in prison. People who'd seen the cracks in the facade. Now they help me uncover the truth.
And what do you need me for?
I believe I have discovered the path to the tomb of Otorongo, last ruler of the pre-Espinosa people of Solis. According to the history books, Otorongo was executed for countless murders. But I believe the reality is more complex and dangerous.
To who?
The Espinosas. Their monopoly. If this part of history is not true, what else might be false? Histories, criminal records, election results. Truth is a commodity to the wealthy. Dropping off plata and ka-ching. Your lie becomes the law.
You had a lot of time to think in prison, huh?
You have no idea, Señor Rodriguez. Find me at the mouth of the cenote when you arrive.
We missed the landing zone.
Ah, a cave in the top of the mountain.
I landed right over here. Turbulence. Turbulence. Okay, we landed. Oops.
Avihuerta. Did you bring what I asked?
Si. Your stash is safe for now. You want to put that gun down?
It's not a gun, Señor Rodriguez. It's a relic. A figure of Otorongo. Mid-16th century.
So, were you going to hit me with that?
Hit you? I was gonna run away with it. To protect it. It's very precious.
See, the Black Hand were very interested in your collection.
Yes, well, the truth is a very powerful weapon. Oscar Espinosa fears that I will use it against him.
And you really think what you find in Otorongo's tomb can help you take down Espinosa?
Take down? Perhaps not. Discredit? Most definitely.
And this is Otorongo's tomb?
Oh, hardly. No, this is merely the tomb of his servant, Sumac. But I've been unable to proceed further without my retract motor. Did you bring it? I see. Bueno. Let's begin.
Retract motor. I now own it.
That object is why we need the retract motor, Rico. I believe it is connected to underground machinery. Use the retract motor to pull on the device.
Pull it where? Yeah, I figured it was here.
That sounded like something.
I see it. A giant head. Rico, follow it.
I can tell what kind of day this is going to be.
You need some help there, lad. Oh, God. It's just going into the pit.
That Uma is an ancient sculpture of an honored person.
Oh, God.
This one may be Sumac's visage.
Okay, then.
Big guy and I are at the floor of the cave.
What do you see?
There's a mechanism in the ground. Looks about the same size as the head.
It's a giant lock, Rico. The Uma is the key. Can you use the retract to get the Uma to the mechanism?
Why not?
Well, it's sort of already
something
just...
happened. A door opened up.
It must be the vault, where Sumac sleeps eternally.
There's a human skull with a candle inside.
Light it, and be ready for anything.
There's text on the wall. I'm buried. Only 5 beds remain. That mean anything to you?
No. It sounds like a single line from a longer text. There must be more.
If it's gonna screw over Espinosa, count me in.
Others close to Otorongo will likely have the other lines. The tombs of his family, his advisors.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Oh, I can't. Okay, seek out an open hidden tomb. Find the following ancient statues. More information about the priest. Okay. Oh, now I have become a tomb hunter. What do I get out of here? I don't know what this purple line is. But, we out. Yeah! Yeah, please. There we go. For free. Am I supposed to like? Oh. Yeah. No, we'll pass on that stuff for now. I ain't doing no aerial combat. Okay. Oh. Bye. Oh, he's gone. Okay. So, a lot to do. Like, a lot to do. So, wait, so this is. So, there's nothing for him yet. Like. I don't even know what I. Is this what I own? What I own. Okay. So. Yes, I have. I've played since. How do I say this? I participated in the closed alpha and one closed beta, and then most of the open beta so far. I just haven't played this one yet. Like it? Yes, I really enjoy it, but it's one of those games where if you don't have like good communication, it can get messy real quick, and you guys could lose quick. Other than that, it's a really fun game. Ah, it's a fun thing. Over this.
I'm marking Prospero Robotica for you.
Robots?
Drones. The cutting edge of killer AI. Prospero's been real busy carving up the grim future of warfare.
You get on the train, or you stay in the station.
Eso. But we won't get left behind if we can take that factory and make our own killer AI.
I've reached Prospero Robotica.
You should be able to download blueprints from the diagnostic consoles at the Proving Grounds.
Like Overwatch, sort of. The only thing difference is how do I explain it? More coordinated, I guess. In Overwatch, unlike Overwatch, it's like one attack, one defend. Compared to this game where everyone has to do the same objective at the same time. And hopefully your team can secure it more quickly than the enemy team. Basically. It's not like one pushes a cart or pushes for an objective while one defends. It's... you each attack the same stuff at the same time. Whoever holds it longer gets the points. Whoever turns in most of the objective for what is it called? What's the game? Cores. Collect cores on the map. They spawn every so often. It's in sets. You deliver it. Yeah, it is. And it's super fun. But, I like Overwatch. Sort of has the whole hero concept of tank healer and DPS, sure, but does it play like Overwatch? Not really. Because in Bleeding Edge, you could sort of solo for your whole team, depending on your build and who you play. What's up here?
I
Where are these consoles?
The blueprints for each drone model should be available at that model's test site.
Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
I never played Battleborn. It didn't look interesting to me at all.
Rico, check that console.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Acknowledge. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Fuck. I fucked that up, my bad. Not break only rockets.
Check that console.
I need some sleep before I think about this more.
Come
on. Do something about it.
See if you can come up with some ideas, no?
Come on.
Acknowledge. Intruder on site.
Die again. That works. Yeah, no, I didn't play Battleborn. It didn't look interesting at all to me.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
BR-17 blueprints acquired.
Pretty cute for a... What are you?
Yes, I played... Wait. You talking about the new one? You talking about the new one? No. No, I haven't. Not in Game Pass, so... No.
Blueprints from that console. They're basically really smart missiles.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile contact. Free to engage.
Air support is en route.
Really? I was almost done.
Hola.
Oh god. Oh god. I love the physics in this game, man. They're great. I love that I can just get somewhat exploded and still fly like up in the air. Like a corpse launch still. Great.
Got the blueprints.
Okay. Where is it? What?
Console in that recess.
Hear it. Can I get this one without having... No more interruptions, please. I just want to access this without having any problems. Thank you. Have a good day.
I've got blueprints for the PR-83 combat drone. And that's all of them.
Problem. The blueprints are all gibberish. Encrypted. There'll be an encryption key in the factory system. Without it, the blueprints you found are useless. Plug me in.
I'm not plugging you.
I'm marking an access point on the roof of the admin building down below.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Down below? Fuck, do I get down there? We're going on a long adventure. Okay. Seriously? meters. Where the fuck are you making me go? Okay, game. I hate you. Oh. We found it. We're good. We figured it out.
Easy.
Raising the transmitter. I'll find that encryption key as fast as I can.
Unauthorized access from the main transmitter. Sever that uplink at any cost. Deploy every available drone unit. Bring down that tower.
Keep that transmitter alive, Rico.
I'll tell you how much I hate cameras like this. Where?
Status?
Still working. Getting close. Maybe.
Now where? Now. 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 Here.
Look out, Rico! There's a tank rolling your way!
I don't care about the tank. I'm more concerned about this.
Hablamos, Sargento.
Thank you.
Disturbance. Checking it out.
There's a tank. I don't see no tank. There's a sniper. I'll just shotgun. What? Dude, don't give me the hit marker of a death. God, ledges. You're pitting me. Where that tank's at? It lied to me if there's no tank.
Command, we have lost visual. Please advise.
This is command. Hostile still active. Eyes open. Calling off search for hostile. Resume regular patrol.
There's no tank. There's a tank.
Hmm.
There's no tank applied. And a tank. Knock it off.
Searching for target. I need Colbert.
You're going there.
Stay there. I'm going to look for a tank. But I was told there was a freaking tank. I want to know that.
We no longer have eyes on the hostile.
Oh, wait there.
Copy. We acquire target. Now.
Taking the shot.
Look for that tank. I want the tank. I'm told there's a tank. I want tank.
Command, we have lost visual. Please advise.
Copy. We acquire target now.
How much health does this vehicle have? I don't think I have tanks unlocked yet. Oh, Jesus.
I'm out.
Whee. Out of here.
Yes, well.
Wait, what was that? Oh, it's a drum. Fuck you. Where is it? Oh god. Okay, you win. I'm out. Okay, fuck you drones. Fuck your drones. It's cheating.
Lost visual on target.
Acknowledge. Target is at large. Re-establish visual.
Good. We got a new squad. We got three squads now. Beat this game before? Nope, this is the first game I've ever played of this series. This is the first Just Cause I've ever played. I have yet to actually beat it. First time I played it today. So we have a lot to do. I was bored, so I decided, this is fun. Side eject. Got that. Guess we could go do that. What? I have to do the unlock search. Oh, there's that one. That one. Yes. What's up? Do I like it? It's a fun game. Decent. It's a fun time killer.
I think it's fun. For something like my style of play, yeah, this is fun for me. I enjoy these types of games.
And main missions? This is my main. I don't know. Oh, these are my main missions. These just reach. Okay. We'll do that one, I guess. I get a. Sorry. I'm there. Closer though. No, I do not have Eternal. Sadly, no. Oh, so basically what it means is I can send my reserved team to say like capture like this area if I wanted to, and then it'll push my territory out more. But right now I'm trying to clear out some of these, see if I can lower how much I can send. I only have so many reserved squads that to unlock them at like much medium. Trying to get as much like this stuff done real quick. See if it lowers it. Shows why full territories within areas are knocked out or whatever. I'm just doing this stuff real quick. Trying to rack up some more. So I can take more territories at a time.
Black Ant took control of the plant at Mura Fortaleza to power the construction of Iapa. Tons of outages ever since. And we've got a good idea how to jam up the works and bring the power back to the people who pay for it.
Off we go. Here, helicopter. Oh. Yep, no problem. That didn't sound good. What the fuck?
I'm at the dam.
The floodgates have been sealed shut since El Abismo. They're storing up the water, holding back a lot of energy. We think they may be trying to slow us down by rationing power in the region.
Whatever the reason, if they want the floodgates closed, we want them open.
Head to the power station at the center of the reservoir.
Elevator's out of order.